Alright, we are right here at Parko's Bar inside Trezaku, and we're here to surprise one wonderful and a beautiful lady known as Mimi. My makeup is by Tint and Shade. As you can see, her numbers is rolling on the screen, and my beautiful costume is by Inos Garments inside Oyarifa. Before we go surprise sweet Mimi, let's go for a short commercial break. We will be right back. I have a surprise for you.
Ish, what's that? Time?
Yeah, I have Fandom bags. I have a quick surprise for you. And I'm taking you to maybe the, I don't know. I'm taking you to more special to take pizza to have fun.
Oh my god!
Oh really?
Really?
All
right. And my friend, I'm happy to just see you.
Oh my god!
I'm very happy to see you. So
you're cool, right?
I'm cool. Gonna be crazy. Oh, I just can't wait.
Mimi!
Let's
go.
I can't keep this under load. I want you to want some. The ring on my phone, ring on my finger. I'm looking at you and trying to either. What's a good girl? Watch me turn diva. Here goes my
phone. Oh god! That's real! I'm not having to do that!
How are you?
Oh, I'm fine, thank you. I'm fine.
Where did you tell you were taking me to? So what's your name?
Marian.
Marian.
Yes, you can call me Mimi.
Well, I learned you're the winner of the Fandom Bass game.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you for choosing me too.
No, thank you. Oh god, isn't that you? Like, I'm very happy to see you. I'm amazing for this day.
Wow. Yes. I was just told yesterday.
Yeah. Oh god.
I wanted to know who the person is.
Yes, I'm just in the bed like my room was like, oh god.
Maybe she wants to die.
Oh no, I can't die. Amen. You have to live long.
Amen. Okay, so we're actually filming here and you actually met us working. We're on break now, so maybe when she's done, just have a look at how we go about things.
Alright. Did I finally met Roselyn?
So Mimi, anything for him?
Yeah, I have a lot of questions, but let me just look at you. So,
okay.
Who is Roselyn?
Waiting for this more to talk to you, like to know you more, to know who Roselyn is, you know.
Oh god. I'm very happy to see you.
She's speechless.
Yes.
I can only tell from your questions.
I can't let it. Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
So, Roselyn, Giza. So, I want to ask this question. I want to be an actress just like you.
Okay.
So, where did you start from and what encouraged you more to be an actress?
For me, I think my... I got to university, and I get better.
You're too much, man. Hey, you're a comedy aspect, girl. You're too much.
That's why you do like, you don't like me, you like me. That's why I won't pay me. Your mother.
Huh?
She's in hospital, she will die.
Like, yeah, so, what are your challenges?
Well, every field has its challenges. I mean, you know, initially, I had a big challenge with my size, you know, trying to sail through with my size. But at a point, I think we're able to come get over that challenge. And, you know, every new level has its challenges. But I only say that to you now.
Mm-hmm,
yeah,
sure.
But then if you want to be an actress, like you said, just like me, you need to be focused and very serious. I don't joke with my job. I don't joke when I'm given a character to play. Yes. Above everything, I'm highly spiritual.
Yes,
I pray a lot. So I make God direct me. So let be sure that's what you want to do, because it's very, very difficult. It looks easy on screen, but
yes,
very difficult, very intense, time consuming, it's energy dripping, as in it's not as easy as you see it on TV. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
So we have a lot of catching up to do. I can't teach you everything now.
Mm-hmm.
It has to be gradual, so you digest it turn by turn, and then I'm sure after that you really want to know if you want to be an actress or not.
Mm-hmm.
And if you want to, like I told you, you need to focus at whatever, you know, goal it is that you want to attain.
Mm-hmm. Yes. So you know what, being an actress, people like, people be criticizing, like, actually, yeah, they are just, they are that. They be kissing on stage, they are not good.
People, yeah, you've said some before. You've said some before, and you can't be an actress also. And
you then, know how
then,
it is.
Then my answer will make sense to you when you become a star. Maybe now it will. You won't understand, but when you become a star, my answer will make sense to you. And then you either value what you said about a celebrity, or you now feel bad about what you said about a celebrity. But until then, everybody sits back and feels, oh, I own my phone, I own my data, I'm the boss, I can type whatever I find. It's good to be criticized, or it's good to criticize. I mean, if I wouldn't even waste my time criticizing someone or something that's not worth it. I won't waste my time at all. And that's Venus, you know, that's, I don't know if you heard Venus coming in very soon. Yes. So I won't even waste my time criticizing something that's not valuable or someone that doesn't have value, you know. So for you to even be criticized, it means you made a mark somewhere for people to even notice or want to talk about. Some people get criticized wrongly. Don't get that twisted. Some people trying for the wrong reasons. Well, that's BS. But me as an actress, yes, when you go wrong, people will bash you. And human as I am, I can't be perfect. I go wrong sometimes. So when I'm being bashed, I feel, yes, you can't. But the rate at which it's been done, well, I always say, I pray we all are saints. We all are saints. Well, I'm not a saint, so I deal with it gradually. I take constructive criticism, those that will help me, that will move me to the next level. I take them seriously and I work on it. But the garbages, I leave them right there in the garbage. I don't. So that's, like I said, there'll be a lot to teach you gradually. Then he is my boss. So I'm sorry for putting you on the spot, but this one.
Hello.
He's my
How
boss. This is Alaji Mooney. Venus Fans.
Yeah, Venus, yes. Wow.
And he actually gave me the role that made me a star, that made them surprise you with me. Yeah, so.
Hi, thank you.
Hello.
So we are on his set, and that's it.
Okay, last but to move on to fashion. Okay. I really like your fashion senses. I just, like, I've been following you on Instagram.
Okay.
Your dresses are so...
Okay, thank you. Even with that, I had some criticism some time back that, you know,
about
the way I dress probably didn't suit my body type, or sometimes I I pick clothes maybe because they're trending and I wear them and sometimes don't fit. So I've had fashionistas or designers or people who have got good taste for the art, for fashion, criticize me, some talk to me, and then at a point I took those criticisms serious. That's why I said I take constructive criticism. So I don't just take any. So since then I started appreciating myself better and, you know, wear clothes that covers my flaws and then leave my alls. Yeah.
They are really, really very.
So I'm trying small, so I'm not there yet.
But right now they are shuffling. Like, I'm
everything will still be positive. Like, because they say, you know. But anyways, I'm human as you are. It's just my job. Like, she is the program's director. It's her job. We have doctors. It's her job. This is my job. This is where I eat from. So it only comes with a whole lot started on, like, you know, but this is my job.
So and apart from this job, that's like, you know, what's
I do other stuff on the side. I cook, I sell, I sell everything. Yeah. And other private jobs.
Oh, okay. Yes. Sure.
Very much.
Thank you.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you. I'm thinking about you. I'm seeing you.
Okay. All right. So thank you for bringing it on, Sylvie.
Thank you very much.
So I need to go back to producer
just
yes. Yes. Need to start shouting at me.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, maybe so how did you feel?
I felt so like I just can't explain my feelings, you know. I was
she was dying.
I just was dreaming, like, oh my god.
Oh, being a nimio. Maybe she wants to help me sing her, but I don't really want to sing today.
This is Fandom Bass, and then we keep bringing you more surprises, more and more. Anyway, my makeup is by Tint and Shade, as their number is rolling on the screen, and my beautiful outfit is by Leo's Garments. Today, sweet Mimi is really amazed, as you can see. I don't want to say goodbye because best friends never say goodbye, but I have to take a bow. See you same time next week.